people. This is Radio Revolution. Mr. Washington speaking. Now the perfect artificial intelligence and perfect human clone robots are among us. One robot for each family, for work, for love, service, security, for everything. Making the manufacturing company DarsaCorp the most powerful corporation in the world. Hello, people. This is Radio Revolution. We are here for you. They enslaved us with social media. They told us it was to help us for free. They convinced us that living in small rooms on top of one another in huge cities was not only the future, but a very expensive privilege. They inundate us with credit cards and want us to work more and harder to pay them back. They want us to spend our entire life working for them and be happy doing it. This is the ultimate goal of the real owners of the world, the bank groups. It's all about the banks and their money. They want us to worship their money, to worship them. We all work for them. Should we find a solution, an alternative to the banking system? We enslaved the robots to work for us, and now we depend on them, making the manufacturing company DarsaCorp.
Really, man?
Those
key two jackets are so out of fashion.
What?
Are you serious, dude? I love this.
It's
so
long.
Hey, no. Can we turn it off? It's kind of weird.
Things I do for you.
Thanks.
I go put the kid to bed, okay?
This is Radio Revolution. Mr. Washington speaking. There are many rumors these days about a revolution being near. Who will make it happen? We'll see. How can humans who are slaves of their own useless technology and social media rebel against anything? It would be impressive. How can this weak society organize and show its muscles to their government? We are all so thoroughly brainwashed that they own us. Who is going to lead this legendary revolution? We're very curious. But this is not the only rumor going around these days. There are also people accusing the leading class, the secret society, the richest and most powerful people of this world of being lizard people. Hello, people. Do you know the homeless population has grown at a rate of 1,000% per year? Do you know that it's growing fastest in the strongest economies of the world in the biggest cities? But of course, the news will never talk about this because they don't want you to know about this, not to worry about this. They want you to buy and spend. And maybe one day, if you work very hard, buying things, getting loans and credit cards, you too will become homeless. It's clear the bank groups and their government want you either as their slaves or homeless. There is no other choice today. There is no more freedom. This is the future. It's better than the future. It's high-tech slavery. You want your slave to buy a robot and release your frustration on it. Enslave it. They want us to do that so we don't complain about being slaves already. Stay informed, guys. Stay alert.
Ezekiel, you have a message from your father.
Son, answer your phone. This is an emergency. Something really bad is gonna happen. I need to talk to you. Now, call me back.
Is y'all to call me a lizard? Well, he looks like one, but this doesn't make him one. What do you think? What is your bet for the future? Where are we going to be in?
Answer the call.
Cugino, che succede? Qui in Vaticano stanno chiudendo tutti i conti. Perderemo la banca di famiglia.
Soldi e banche, soldi e banche. Sempre soldi e banche.